Welcome to Lane High Car Quick Tips. Always do your best to figure out where you want to be in 1 year. Doesn't matter when you start, where you start, if you're in the beginning of the year, middle of the year, the end of the year, it doesn't matter where you're at, which quarter you're in. Take some time, send yourself an email or send yourself a text message or write it down or commit it to memory and just understand, hey, this is where I'm at currently. This is where I want to be in 1 year. This helps to kind of give you a trajectory and a framework of where you're going to be going. Hopefully that can motivate you. And even if it doesn't motivate you, it gives you a structure. Very important. It can be something as simple as, hey, I just started off and I want to make 20,000 my first year, or 30,000, or 40,000, or 10,000, or hey, I made this amount last year, I want to make this much, or hey, I start with this car, I want to get this car by next year, or hey, whatever, this is what my ROI needs to be. It can be as complicated or as simple as you want it to be. It doesn't really matter. That's for you to figure out. I'm just sharing the ideology of this, that this can really help benefit you, just changing your mindset and your perspective and giving you that evergreen mindset of growth. You have to understand where you're going to get to your destination. Very important. Create your own roadmap by creating where you want to be in 1 year. And I also highly recommend to add another tip to that. This is Lane, a high car quick tip. Monitor whatever that goal is, that 1 year goal, in 3 month increments every quarter. So every 3 months, check and see if you're getting any closer or getting further. As a human being and as a business owner, and a lot of people suffer from this too, we can honestly become complacent or forgetful or get caught up in the thrills of life. So one great way is to give yourself a fact check and a heart check and look at that list every 3 months and make sure you're getting closer. So for example, if your goal is to save $10,000 to get a new car and add to the higher platform, every 3 months, see if you actually are getting closer. By every month, that means you should be getting $2,500, for example. So after 3 months, quarter, if the first quarter ends, you should have $2,500 in your reserves. And at the next quarter, it should be another $2,500, because that's $5,000. The third quarter, $2,500, that's $7,500. And the fourth quarter should be $10,000. If you're under that, then you know that you're behind. If you're at that rate, you know you're actually right on track. And if you're over that, if you're saving more money, you have more money in the reserves, for example, that means you're doing exceptionally well, you're doing even better. That's just a mathematical format that's simply broken down, just to give you an example. This can really be used in any form or fashion. The goal is always check if you're on track. Very important. You have to create a roadmap for yourself of success by keeping it simple. Create something as simple as what you want in 1 year from now and make sure you get there within 1 year. And if you don't, for whatever reason, don't beat yourself up. Just do better the next year. And that should be your goal. Always do better than next year. So if you don't hit your goal, do better next year. If you do hit your goal, do better next year. That's the goal. So I love you guys. Welcome to Lane Higher Car Quick Tips. Follow me on Instagram, Connor at Lane. Leave any questions or concerns below. I'm pretty good about answering questions. Follow me on Instagram at Connor at Lane, as I mentioned. Share this video, share this channel. Leave any comments or questions below. I'm pretty good about answering, as I mentioned before. Love you guys. My name is Connor at Lane. Welcome to Lane Higher Car Quick Tips. And we're about to learn and make some money. Welcome to my channel. Connor Lane out. Peace.